fan was in the back of my head.